Mitra.
And this is Monica. We are from River Narmada.
We are here to... We are here to give our presentation on the topic, a case study on MYNTRA. Next. So these are the topics that we are going to cover, starting from the introduction and proceeding towards the promotional strategies and finally the conclusion. So after, there's a small clip. I hope all you have seen this ad and you really like this. Rishab.
So la la, MYNTRA la la, looking dapper, ooh la la. Match my car, tra-la-la, mintra-la-lee, shopping, hopping, so mighty, tra-la-la, mintra-la-la, oh, which one must I buy?
When fashion is love, go mintra-la-la.
So I hope everyone is familiar with the Go MYNTRA La La new tagline of MYNTRA. So here's the introduction to MYNTRA. MYNTRA was established by Mukesh Bansal and Ashutosh Lavana in the year 2007. In that year, MYNTRA used to function as a B2B, in a B2B platform where it used to make personalized t-shirts, mugs, mouse pads, keychains, etc. And after that, in 2011, it shifted to a business to commerce platform and launched around 650 brands. And the current CEO of MYNTRA is Mr. Amar Nagaran. The headquarters is in Bangalore, Karnataka. The employment provided by MYNTRA is around 2,553 people, and MYNTRA has now more than 15,000 products. As we all know, Flipkart had acquired MYNTRA, and Flipkart was acquired by Walmart. So Walmart is the owner of MYNTRA as well as Flipkart. Next, please. So we have taken into consideration the market size of only the fashion e-retail segment. The fashion e-retail segment includes clothing, which includes winter wear as well as casual as well as ethnic, and also jewelry, shoes, sandals, etc., bags. So this is the market size, which is 86,943 crores, and Flipkart standalone has a 32% share. But when combined with MYNTRA and Jabong, also Jabong was acquired by MYNTRA. So when together, they have the majority share in the fashion segment. So that is where Amazon, which is 31%, gives a neck-to-neck competition to Flipkart. So, but when combined with MYNTRA and Jabong, Amazon lags a little behind in the fashion segment. The others are 30%. Next. So these are the revenue and losses of MYNTRA for the last 3 years. As we can see, in 2015, the revenue was 1,069 crores, but in the year 2016, it fell drastically. The main reason behind this fall was that in that 1 year period, MYNTRA failed to analyze the market and it shut down its website. That is, it became an app-only platform. And the mistake which MYNTRA did was that it did not identify that all its customers were not able to install MYNTRA app at that time. So due to various reasons, Because of that, MYNTRA had not done its market research properly, and due to which its revenue fell down and it lost most of its customer segment at that time. Then eventually, after realizing that not all the people have the app installed, so MYNTRA again relaunched its website after 1 year. So after that, the revenue started increasing. And as we see, MYNTRA is in loss. So these are the losses, but eventually the losses are decreasing because MYNTRA has adopted different strategies to reduce its loss and increase its customer base. Next.
So acquisition of MYNTRA by Flipkart. In the year 2014, MYNTRA was acquired by Flipkart in a deal value at 2000 crore, which is not disclosed. The main aim of Flipkart was to gain stronghold on the online fashion market because Amazon gives a neck-to-neck competition to Flipkart, and that's why to gain an edge over Amazon, Flipkart acquired MYNTRA. The next is MYNTRA still functions as a separate entity, and it enjoys a separate entity to
uniqueness.
Yeah. With the acquisition of MYNTRA, Flipkart has come ahead of competition competitor Amazon in fashion retail. Next, please. Products offered. So MYNTRA offered various wide range of products such as clothing, personal care, home and living, gadgets, headphones, and others. So in clothing, MYNTRA provides men, women, and children clothes. Personal care includes cosmetics, skincare, and premium beauty products. Home and living includes home decor, furnishers, etc. Gadgets include smartwatches, fitness gadgets, headphones, and speakers. And the others are watches, sunglasses, accessories, footwear, bags, etc. Next, please. So here are the competitors. Amazon. Firstly, Amazon focuses mainly on low price fashion products, and it mainly focuses on selling its product at bulk and at large quantity and in low price. The next is Ajio. Ajio does not provide personal care lifestyle products. It mainly focuses on clothing and other accessories, including women accessories, bags, and footwears. The next is Club Factory. Club Factory does not provide branded products as it is a Chinese brand, and it is economical, and that's why it gives competition to various Indian apps. The next is LimeRoad. It is a Indian-based online e-commerce app. It gives competition to various sites, but it has less customer support as compared to MYNTRA and Amazon. Next. So promotional strategies. MYNTRA offer discount on no return. So MYNTRA gives a gives extra discount on the condition of no return. While many of us purchase products on cash on delivery, and when customer returns it, it gives a loss to the company, and that's why MYNTRA gives this offer. MYNTRA launches loyalty program, which is MYNTRA Insider. On a purchase of some particular products, MYNTRA gives some points which we can redeem on our next purchase. Then MYNTRA has a unique feature of try and buy, where a person needs to give some extra money so that they could get this offer of try and buy. MYNTRA is planning to launch 30 experience center across country, in which a person can try alter its products and also exchange if they don't like it. The next is MYNTRA is about to launch new fashion reality show, which is MYNTRA Fashion Superstar. Next, please.
So the expansion strategies, MYNTRA is in collaboration with H&M. So it will give MYNTRA the sole right to sell H&M products. It is the first time H&M is letting another website sell its product except its original website. It has also collaborated with House of Pataudi. It's a brand by Saif Ali Khan. And it is also expanding to Zotri, a brand which gives apparels for plus sizes. And All About You by Deepika Padukone is also selling in Canada.